Hello, my name is Fred Page, and I'm the owner of the Grace Lane Gallery, where we are here on a beautiful day in Corona Del Mar, California. And I'm standing next to a painting which is typical of the inventory we have here in the Gallery of Modern and Contemporary Art. This is by Emerson Wolfer, painted in Mexico in the late 40s. But we specialize in modern and contemporary art. We work with Scott Haskins from the Fine Art Conservation Laboratories in Santa Barbara, who was kind enough to come down today to help us do a little conservation on the Wolfer painting. And we've known each other for about, I think, 15 or 20 years, and Scott has always done great work for us, timely, and comes down, picks up the things individually, personally, takes them, transports them carefully, and brings them back. And it's always worked out great. He does fantastic work, and I'm looking forward to seeing this with a new sheen on it.